My name is Leo Almodal. Tama na yun! Leo Almodal is a very casual guy, a very simple guy. I consider myself as a cowboy. I love a simple life. I love nature. I love pets. I don't love glitters and, you know, fame that much. I just need it because I need to fulfill some goals in life. That's it. Stay on top? Am I on top? I think what makes my work genuine and like different, or let's say like interesting from other designers' work, is that I always have this originality. I make sure that my work is genuine. I make sure that I don't copy someone else's work. You know, fashion designing is not all about glamour and glitters. It's got a lot of hard work. It requires a lot of patience. It requires a lot of you, like, you know, will to do it. So if you want to pursue this, make sure that you have like your own, style, you have like your own way of like showing the things or showing people, like, this is me, this is my style. So it has to be genuine and original. I want to live like I lived, so people will remember me and know my name even when I die. My most priority there is to help people, to give employment, and to bring pride to our country, Philippines, of course. I am Leo Almodal, and I have been spotted.